What's up, everybody? Jacob Thompson here, and today I'm going to be doing another tutorial of how to build a Lego, a place for a crook to hide money in. So, what you're going to need is a 1x4 base plate, and then you're going to get a square brown tile and place that right there in the middle, and get a 4x4 loopy brick and put that on the side right there. Then get a 2x2 loopy brick and put it right there where it looks like that. Get another 4x4 loopy brick and put that on the side, and another 2x2, and put that right there, and it's complete. Put two of these $100 Lego money pieces, and it looks like that. Then on any corner of it, get one of these 1x1 bricks that have these on them, these little leaves. Put that on any corner, just like that, and get a 1x1 lime green little brick and put that on top. Get one of these and a spider, look, a spider, and put that on the end like that, and put that on the top of it, and you can like turn this to the opposite direction of it like that, or you can just leave it, it don't matter. And then get a Lego snake and put it on top, and it looks like this. So please like this video, leave a comment, and subscribe for Jacob Thompson, show my favorite day.